The morning of November 14th, Stephen Levy was cruising on his motorcycle along the PCH in Malibu, California. Little did he know the tranquility of his ride would soon be shattered by a devastating multi-vehicle crash. As Stephen patiently waited at a red light, his helmet camera captured the harrowing moment when a truck, propelled by a speeding Lexus running a red light, hurtled through the air towards him. The impact was catastrophic as the truck landed directly on top of Stephen, leaving him critically injured. The aftermath of the crash was chaotic. The driver of the stolen Lexus, whose reckless actions caused the collision, perished at the scene as the car burst into flames. Meanwhile, Stephen was airlifted to the hospital, facing severe injuries including a shattered right arm, 9 broken ribs, a collapsed lung, and extensive damage to his right leg and foot. Now, as Stephen struggles to recover from the physical and emotional trauma inflicted by the crash, he faces mounting medical expenses, complicating matters further. Uncertainties loom regarding insurance coverage due to the stolen nature of the vehicle responsible for the accident. His experience serves as a striking illustration of the unpredictable hazards that can occur on the road, emphasizing the importance of remaining vigilant at all times. Despite the challenges ahead, Stephen finds solace in the support of his community, highlighting the resilience and compassion of people in times of need. August 13, 2014. A routine drive on the E40 towards the coast quickly turned perilous for a 24-year-old woman from Laren, Belgium. As we explore the events of that day, we'll also view dashcam footage capturing the shocking accident. Around 10:30 a.m., amidst the steady flow of traffic, we see the young woman traveling in the leftmost lane. Suddenly, Jasmine Clays attempted a hurried exit maneuver, cutting across multiple lanes of traffic. However, this led to a catastrophic collision with a truck in the right lane. Following the truck too closely in front of her shielded her vision of the truck completely stopped in the adjacent lane. The impact propelled her car into a series of collisions with other trucks, leaving a trail of destruction in its wake. The center and right lanes were soon blocked as emergency responders rushed to the scene. Trapped within the wreckage, the young woman fought for survival as rescue teams worked tirelessly to extricate her from the mangled vehicle. With life-threatening injuries, she was swiftly transported to AZ Saint-Jean in Bruges, where her battle for life began. The aftermath of the accident shook the community, but one miraculous tale emerged from the wreckage. Jasmine Clays, the 25-year-old driver, miraculously survived the ordeal, defying the odds despite suffering serious injuries. On a Saturday morning in San Mateo, Peru, trucks steadily made their way along the central highway, a vital artery for transportation in the region. Little did the drivers know, this routine journey would soon be disrupted by an unexpected and catastrophic event. Dashcam footage captured the heart-stopping moment as the massive rock crashed onto a lorry, reducing it to mangled wreckage. Simultaneously, another truck faced a similar fate as a second boulder descended from the mountainside, sealing its destruction. Miraculously, both drivers managed to escape the impending disaster, fleeing their cabins mere moments before their vehicles were obliterated by the relentless force of nature. In the aftermath, a trail of destruction emerged, with smaller rocks cascading down the hillside, obstructing traffic and rendering the area impassable. Despite the chaos, the drivers emerged unscathed from the wreckage. Cell phone footage captured the harrowing aftermath, revealing the extent of the devastation brought by the landslide. Debris littered the highway, and massive cracks marred the pavement, bearing witness to the awesome power of nature. As authorities worked tirelessly to clear the debris and assess the damage, motorists grappled with the sobering reality of the perilous conditions they faced on the central highway. Despite their swift response, a second rock slide 8 hours later served as a stark reminder of the ever-present danger lurking in the mountains above. October 6th, 2017. A tragic incident unfolded on a highway in the Pavlovsky district of the Voronezh region. Let's take a closer look at the events captured by dash camera video. Into oncoming traffic, possibly due to the driver's fatigue. Upon realizing the situation, the driver attempted to steer back into their lane, but it proved futile. The car then collided head-on with a Porsche Cayenne. The consequences were devastating. The driver of the car, a 51-year-old, tragically lost their life at the scene, succumbing to their injuries before emergency services could arrive. Meanwhile, the 56-year-old resident of Moscow, driving the Porsche Cayenne, emerged relatively unscathed, escaping serious injury. The authorities are actively investigating the circumstances surrounding this tragic incident. This heartbreaking accident serves as a poignant reminder of the dangers of drowsy driving and the importance of staying alert behind the wheel. Let us all prioritize safety on the roads and strive to prevent such tragedies from occurring.